brights to the pilgrim all wearied and lone is the view of the shrine that his sorrows can spell, and bright are the first blushing splendors of morn, but not half so bright as thine eyes, Rose. Star guides a wanderer's footstep to cottage or cell. Are the soft, thrilling notes of the lover's guitar, but not half so sweet as thy voice, Rose. Blossom flower and the dew that bangs on the violet's blue bell, and sweet is the zephyr through myrtle girt hover, but not half so sweet as thy lips, Rose. Shrine that his sorrows can spell, and bright are the first blushing splendors of morn, but not half so bright as thine eyes, Rose.